To create a Gmail address without using the phone number, what you do, open the Gmail application, tap on the profile icon at the top, go to the option add another account, select Google. Now if you have used a PIN number or fingerprint in your Android device, use it. Then here select the option create account, and then if you want to create for yourself, select for myself. Now here you have to give the name, and then next you have to enter your date of birth, then gender, and next. Now a Gmail application will suggest you some of the Gmail address, but if you want to create your own, then you have to select this option create your own Gmail address. So let me create it myself and then select go. Now this email address is already taken, so I will add something else at the end, and then you have to enter the password for your Gmail address and then next. Now here if you don't want to use the phone number, select the option skip and then next, and then you have to agree to the terms and conditions. Now the Gmail account is already created, so I will tap on the profile icon, and if I go, this is the Gmail account that is created. So this is how you can create a Gmail account without using the phone number. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.